Delhi Police's Special Unit for North East Region, or SPUNER, held a day-long training and consultation program for Delhi Police North East representatives and community leaders at their Barakhamba Road Police Complex, New Delhi, wherein senior advocate Dr. Colin Gonsalves talked at length about citizens' rights regarding lodging FIRs, ensuring proper medical records, etc. Lawyer Eliza talked about the importance of forensics.
The FIR is the most important thing in the life of a case. Now, second, you have to go to the, you have to go for medical examination. Medical examination, to my mind, is the first thing. You must rush for medical examination.
Later, Joint Commissioner of Delhi Police David Lalrin Sangha, who is also the nodal officer for Northeast people in Delhi, joined the meeting and heard many grievances of the Northeast people in the national capital, ranging from tenant-landlord issues, non-payment of salaries by employers, harassment at work, etc. He advised the complainants on the spot and told them to call Northeast Helpline 1093 in case of problem.
Phone number is there and the 1093 is there. Why don't you use it? Why don't you use it? And the more you use it, the more sharp they will become. And whatever complaints you have against 1093 also, you can give us in writing. You send it to us, we'll analyze it. Yes, there are difficulties because 1093 as of date is manned by senior members of the police from the Northeast who have been recruited earlier and who somehow know a little bit of Hindi, but not so much. Neither do they know a lot of English, Hindi, but they know their own mother tongue. If somebody can speak with the mother tongue, mostly I'll take the names. They are from Manipur, and majority of them are from Manipur, and one or two from Arunachal.
The Delhi Police's SPUNER also distributed I-cards to the new Delhi Police representatives of Northeast Region, or DPNERs. These DPNERs are youth belonging to all 8 states of the Northeast. They are called upon to help the police and the Northeast people living in Delhi NCR as and when the need arises. These DPNERs can talk in the local language of the Northeast and can act as a bridge between Northeast people and police. The DPNERs and community leaders who attended the event said that they had benefited a lot from the program.
The importance of this meeting is to provide more about the functioning of the laws and orders, and to help the student leaders effectively how to log the FIR in the police station, and like regarding the murder case, regarding the rape case, landlord and tenant case, everything. So in order to function properly and in order to help our community. So that is the importance of today's meeting.
I'm here in Delhi for so many years working with our brothers and sisters of Northeast for the welfare of our Northeast people, safety and security. And even if I'm working in the field, I have the practical experiences. We are not aware of all those legal things, which legal thing part we are lacking behind. And today especially we have a direct interaction program with SPUNER, and then the experts, lawyers who are expert in the legal aid to guide us.
DPNR and doing a social work has to come from your heart. You have to feel. Just getting an I card doesn't mean a thing, actually, you know. As of now, our I card is under renewal. But even then, it doesn't stop us in helping our people. So the number doesn't really matter. It is the spirit of those who are committed in helping our people. That is how things are changing. And we hope for better times in the future.